Lion City Lockers is definitely something that is very dear to me. I can't even begin to explain.
We are a very big family, and we actually went through a lot since the beginning.
Community to me, it's more like the older generation passed down their information.
Our first group of people that I actually interacted in the street dance. Yeah, so it's very special to me.
It's a community whereby everybody comes together and lock together, okay, session together. Whatever menu you are at, yes, to share the love and passion for locking.
At a blink of an eye, 10 years has passed since the day I started to lock. I started in 2005, and then the major challenge there was getting the information. For a start, there isn't really much locking classes back then. In fact, almost none.
Then we didn't have a lot of resources. We didn't have many YouTube videos to refer to. We didn't have many overseas dancers coming to Singapore to teach.
There wasn't much to look at. In my time, it was only Chunky Fong that was really in the scene trying to share things around.
We didn't really have a lot of events compared to right now. I feel that the dancers right now have a lot of privilege, you know, to participate in so many locking events, and I feel that everybody should appreciate this opportunity.
I spent a whole year learning how to do the tour properly, you know, and understanding what locking really is. Yeah, and at that point of time, I didn't know where the roots of locking was. You know, we thought it's just a new hip-hop style or something like that. So really, it's just about getting the right information at that time, you know. And unless you are going to travel overseas, it's really very difficult, you know, for a country like Singapore, who is very relatively new in dance, you know, and let alone street dance at that time, to actually understand where locking came from.
So it took us many years to find out more. It took us a lot of effort to actually bring in more overseas dancers to Singapore so that we can actually get to learn more about locking.
Lockdown itself, wow, what a journey. You know, we've been through so much changes. The event has gotten bigger and bigger each and every volume. We have seen it slowly go international.
Out back then, with only 15 lockers joining lockdown. Back then it was held in NYP, Nanyang Polytechnic, and it was held in a very small studio. But at the point of time, we didn't have the idea that we would expand the event to the scale that it is right now.
We were still young back then, but we never had any idea that whatever that we were doing at that time, at that room, the energy that we shared would actually snowball and become what it is today, you know. And when I look back at those times, all of us were filled with fire, you know, and we really want to take this dance far, and we really want to push ourselves, and that very same spirit is actually what got us here today.
I never knew this year can be such international. Like, I have so many judges coming down, so many crazy people coming down, and I don't know what's in for the next few years, you know.
What's in for them this year? I'll say this Old Bird Showcase.
It has been like five, six years already, and to see all the Lao Jiaos coming back together, I think we still have this special bond that we have when we see each other. It's just like the no words can explain that kind of feeling.
Dance together with my generation of lockers is something really very special. I think I have never imagined that, you know, we will finally be able to come back together, to dance together again, because it's been such a long, long time.
The spirit of the locker is still very strong in all of us, and no doubt we haven't spent a lot of time together all these years, but when we are back together, we knew what to do. And that's the power of locking, because no matter where you come from, no matter who you are, no matter what you do, no matter how long you dance, that one true spoken common universal language is locking. And that's what Lion City Lockers is all about.
So to all the overseas friends who are in Singapore right now, we would like to say a very big welcome, and also a very big thank you for coming all the way to Singapore. Your presence here will really strongly help us a lot, and hopefully together we'll all grow together so that we can improve in locking and to learn more from each other from here.
To all the overseas dancers, welcome to Singapore. We have came a long way, you know, from two lockers and to 5 to 10. Now we've got 100, you know, and we have a vibrant community right now. And this has not been possible if not for the inspiration that the world has given us. You know, we didn't do this on our own. If we didn't watch the Koreans, we wouldn't have been so psyched about form and power. If we didn't watch the Japanese, we wouldn't have any idea what groove and rhythm is all about. If we didn't watch the OGs in USA, we won't know what the true form of locking is. And everywhere around the world, whatever flavor that we see on the internet, you know, we are always inspired every single day as dancers. To all the overseas people who's come here to Singapore today to join us in our celebration for locking, we welcome you. And at the same time, we want to say thank you very much for inspiring our scene.